The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
Well, the chance of
the calm before the Goldberg storm.
And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
One of the driving forces behind WCW's success, former WCW champion. A man who absolutely bleeds intensity. Beyond the WCW championship, Goldberg's a two-time United States champion, one-time WCW tag team champion. Oh, and by the way, a WWE Universal Champion.
The showcase of the Immortals is the perfect stage for a man who seemingly feels no pain.
Disregard the first part of the name WrestleMania. Goldberg is here for a fight.
Goldberg, put it simply, WrestleMania, you're next.
He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this era.
Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman. The Bloodline is here.
Roman Reigns, the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, a record-breaking champion.
And with that success comes plenty of right-hand men.
For Roman Reigns, it's all about the power, and he has all the power.
Tonight for this superstar, ring awareness is crucial. Goldberg will chase him like prey.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg. And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want them to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it. They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand.
Ooh, well measured.
Ooh,
that hurt. Great wherewithal from Goldberg.
Shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Whoa. And this one might be headed ringside. Tossed back into the ring. Able to reverse.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
This is such an awesome matchup, Corey. What do you think Goldberg needs to do to unseat the head of the table?
Goldberg needs to use his explosive quickness to get the early advantage. He needs to rock Roman with power. The longer this thing goes, the more it favors the Tribal Chief.
What a reversal by Goldberg. Counter Goldberg.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
The WWE Universe rumbling with excitement as Goldberg goes to work here. Tossed into the corner.
Superman punch by Reigns.
A championship level move.
The cover. He's still in this fight.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog from this one is over. And a kick. Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, wait a second.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
The big dog's unleashed.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Winning this title means to give everything you've got.
but you've got to be impressed.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down.
What a fight we've had as Goldberg is willing to end the Tribal Chief's rule over WWE.
But Goldberg is being met with Roman's unadulterated ferocity.
Another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
over Goldberg, the Tribal Chief rebuilding Sports Entertainment's landscape and his vision.
Goldberg battled valiantly, but Reigns